Hey there, snack lovers. Did you know that the potato chip was invented by accident back in 1853? A chef named George Crumb was trying to annoy a customer who kept complaining that his fried potatoes were too thick. Little did he know that his culinary frustration would give birth to one of the world's most popular snacks.